Bermuda, an island paradise known for its beautiful beaches, crystal clear water, and hurricanes. But this little island has a big reputation for standing strong through nature's fiercest storms.
We just continue to build into our resiliency.
Architecture plays a pivotal role.
All of the houses are built mostly out of cement blocks, supported with rebar, and then the roofs are limestone. It's not gonna blow down very easy.
These iconic white limestone roofs have a vital function, helping provide fresh water from rain.
The rainwater goes down to the roofs and goes into drains in the corners, and we actually, in the basement of all of our houses, store our drinking water. That's our supply of fresh water. We like to have our basements flooded.
Storm surge is always a concern, but geology works in their favor.
We're more points in the ocean, so think of it as just a point. And when the waves come, they can go around the point. You know, there's not a lot of run-up to Bermuda.
Being 700 miles from the U.S. East Coast makes evacuating extremely difficult.
Well, can't just go somewhere else. We gotta weather the storm and shelter in place.
And they've weathered plenty throughout history.
It's like finding a needle in a haystack. But in fact, if you look at the recurvature or the northward moving tropical cyclones, they all like to move in that general pathway.
Like in 2014, when Hurricane Faye impacted the island just a week before Hurricane Gonzalo. Then in 2022, it happened again.
We had Earl and Fiona within like a week of each other as well.
Category 4 and 5 storms for this region are extremely rare.
By the time these systems are moving northward and typically get close to Bermuda, they are under the influence of pretty strong wind shear and oftentimes a dip in the jet stream nearby, influencing them and generally tending to weaken them overall.
While no location is invincible, Bermuda has adapted and fortified its defenses over time.
So we really get as much advance warning as we need to enable residents to have the time to properly prepare their properties,
making this island a formidable fortress in the face of nature's fury.